What are IMAP numbers? Notice the word IMAP, it is simply prime but spelled backwards. So IMAP numbers are basically prime numbers that result in a different prime number when reversed. So for instance, 13 is a prime number, and when we reverse it, we get 31, which is another prime number. So 13 here is an IMAP number. Well, other numbers must be having a problem trusting these IMAP numbers, because clearly they are two-faced. Anyway, similarly, even 31 is an IMAP number, because when you reverse 31, you get 13, which is a different prime number. A few more examples would be 17, 37, 71, 73, and so on. Basically, these numbers are the mathematical version of buy one, get one free. No wonder they are my favorite. Anyway, here's a question for you. When we reverse the number 11, which is a prime number, we get 11 again. So would 11 be an IMAP number? Let us know in the comment section below.